will help our plants grow stronger.
Dr. Pepper?
Or some water.
Now that we've asked our questions, we need to do our research on what makes a healthy plant. Oh, I spelled it wrong.
According to our research, plants need soil, water, and sunlight to thrive in their natural environment. Thus, we hypothesize that the plant who is nurtured with water will do better.
After sitting here for the past 3 weeks, we've analyzed that plant B is clearly thriving and plant A is not thriving. She is deceased.
Me.
The review board has concluded that the scientific method was followed and the findings are factual.
Now for the last step of the scientific method, we are going to publish our article on our findings.
Just for an overview, today we went over the scientific method. First, we asked a question on what liquid would make a plant grow more. And second, we conducted some research to find other studies that could help us form our hypothesis.
Okay, so our hypothesis was that water was going to help our plant grow taller and fuller, and then our test hypothesis was pouring Dr. Pepper into plant A and then pouring water into plant B.
After we tested our hypothesis, we analyzed the results and saw that the plant who was watered with water thrived better in its natural environment. After that, we had our peers review our findings to make sure they were factual and that we did, in fact, follow the scientific method. After that, we published an article to our scientific journal.
The method is the basis for factual research in a lot of sciences today, so it's very important.
If you do not follow the scientific method in your research, your results will not be respected and they will not be considered factual in a scientific field.
This is why it's important that we follow the scientific method in our research.
If you have any further questions, please refer to Dr. Annika Lee for clarification.
And next time you need to conduct an experiment in your own life, try using these 7 easy steps to come out with better results.
Dr. Annika Lee is the Beyonce of biology, or whatever.
So we're all trying to go home, and Tyler used permanent marker on the whiteboard, so now I have to erase it.
I'm sorry.